Make sure you have all the tools ready. Twist both F posts into part B. Twist post E into part D. Grab the F post and place them over the corresponding part A holes. Use L tool to screw in washer and screw number 2. Tightly screw in the 3 posts. Place part C over the screw hole on part A. Use the L tool to screw in the washer and screw. And you're done. Enjoy your brand new catry.